Are we there yet? Are we there yet?
Nope. Nope. We have about 16 minutes left.
Okay. Are we there yet?
SL World, it's next to SL World. SL World mein rahunga main, ghar nahi jaunga main.
Are we there yet?
Nope. We have about 14 minutes left.
So we just registered for the GoPro event. Honestly, like, we really didn't know what was going to happen, and everything is just coming as a surprise, and it seems really, really interesting. That's all I'm going to say right now. So we registered, and they've handed us lamps and water bottles and a sleeping bag, and they just took us to our tent. Mr. Bharwani is setting up our tent.
So random.
I've never done this before. I don't think he has either.
First video on the new GoPro. Shereen, how are you feeling?
I'm good. I'm.
What are you feeling?
Nervous.
Yeah, what?
It's gonna be too far. For the next 2 hours, you're going to be cycling, and I don't know how to cycle.
So we learn. Today is the day to learn.
I'm not going
to
learn over here.
Why not?
Because I can't learn. I don't know if I want to learn how to cycle. Honestly, right now, at this stage in my life and career.
So, I have been a national cyclist.
Siddharth, I will push you into this dump, yeah. Sometimes. So Sid's gonna be cycling instead of me, and I'm just gonna be following him with Devi Shankar in the car. That's Devi Shankar. But I'll participate in the rest of the event. Damn it, my parents should have taught me how to drive, man. Drive me. My parents should have taught me how to ride a bike. Sorry. Siddharth is delegated to Devi Shankar. The Bharwanis are very well known for delegating their work. We do it perfectly. I did it to Sid, Sid did it to Devi. I don't know, Devi might just like get higher one of these times. Chala hai isko upar.
This one has done nothing. She just sat in the car, went uphill, downhill, came up and took photos.
You guys talk about it. Like,
this chicken. How chicken?
Yeah. Nothing, just chicken.
Yeah.
Look at this. Was cycling fun? You guys know what happened, right? So neither of us went and did it at all. God, we're in really bad shape. That's not true, actually. It's not true. We're in really good shape because you've been seeing all our fitness vlogs. But but
one day old.
It was just a lot of like steep slopes, honestly, and we were not prepared. So Devi offered to do it, and on these mats, like out in the forest, and they're gonna show us some of the movies that the GoPro people have made. Oh.
taking a moment, just imagining that I'm dancing with you. I'm the pole and all you're wearing is your shoes.
We're gonna go into our tents to just crash for a bit. But just like, look, we're literally, so the invites at GoPro under the stars, and that's literally what this is. Like, we're going back. We wish we could have stayed all. I wish I could have stayed the whole night, but I have a flight tomorrow night to New York, so I have a lot of stuff to do. So we're gonna head out.
Now.